Hey there, partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt! Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going? There we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take him out on your own. Huh. Be careful. Look for another group. Be careful. The Kestadon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Over here! Over here! Huh. Be careful! Thank you. about wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Over here! Here. Look at those Kestadon. Something's up around. Now!
Partner, new assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later. Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing.
Don't attempt to engage a monster when your weapon has lost its sharpness. Your attacks will be weak and easily deflected. Want to get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay. We've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. slices a guide and he'll lead you right to him. Now's your chance to topple us. Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example. Your chance to get in there and tear it up. Thank you. monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
Thank you.
think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. Our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?